the match is over, I walk over to my husband and my sons. Oh my God. They don't know my hand was broken either. I still grab my boys' faces and, you know, kiss them and told them how happy I was to be coming home with them, and I was gonna be there for them so much more after this. And I appreciate all the sacrifices that they made with me being gone so much this last year, and everything's gonna be different from now on.
I gotta get my hand checked out. I think I broke my thing. Does anyone know what the trainer's is?
This looks like it's not a knuckle.
Oh, it's the pinky, is it?
Oh, it feels hard. Hopefully it's just dislocated or something, but it feels broken. So what's damaged?
Typical fracture for like a boxer's fracture.
This piece of bone here should be sitting 10 degrees more that way.
I spilled out every single fiber of my being into that match. I gave this industry everything that I had for this past year, and I've broken my hand before. I know what it's like, and it was worth it, all of it.